February 7, 2023. More DW earthquake coverage in Turkish and Arabic. DW's Turkish and Arabic language services have the latest information on the ongoing recovery effort in Turkey and Syria.